I'm Mason. Today we're gonna make a coin float. I have a copper coin and a bowl of water. When I drop the coin in the water, it sinks. Now let's see what happens if we lower it in slowly. The surface tension of the water makes the coin float up. Surface tension is how insects walk on water. If I break the surface tension, the coin will sink. Thanks for watching!